Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Our topic is Neet PG test series 9th. Ophthalmoplegic migraine is. It is the headache associated with 3rd, 4th and 6th nerve palsies. Okay, 3rd, 4th and 6th nerve palsies. Okay. Paralysis. Cellular and flagellar movement is carried out by all of the following except its intermediate filament. Okay. Reservoir of Kala-Azar is, so guys, see carefully, it's man. Now, use of tamoxifen in a carcinoma of breast patient does not lead to the following side effect. It does not lead to the cancer of opposite breast. Okay. Now, recurrent URTI in a 5-year-old child with ear problems, mouth breathing. The treatment is adenoidectomy with grommet insertion. Okay. Now, X-rays are produced when electron beam strikes the anode. Okay. Now, all of the following methods are anti-larval measures except it's malathion. Okay. 8th. All of the following may cause ST segment elevation or EKG except it's constrictive pericarditis. 9th. The first physiological response to high environmental temperature is, this is vasodilatation. Okay. Now, 10th. Chylus ascites is caused by all of the following except colloid carcinoma of stomach. 4th one is the answer. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, subscribe it for daily NEET PG test series, new videos. Have a good day. Goodbye. Thank you.